I'm just sat here the night before I go, and I have to be honest with you, I set off tomorrow to Wednesday down to Bristol. I'm just looking at the bike and what I've done to it, and I'm just thinking the amount of preparation that's gone into this is just absolutely incredible, really. I can't get over it. It's a bit emotional, really, because it's going to be quite a ride. This is going to take quite a bit of a mental challenge, really. And I hope the patrol bike here does the job.